All right, ladies and gentlemen, I wanted to start this off with how are we doing as a rookie right now? Obviously, you can see 11.7 points per game. I am at the top of that list, followed by Favarani, a center from Boston, Bennett from Cleveland, Trey Burke from the Jazz, and Noel? That'd be really funny if he went to New Orleans, by the way. But that's how I would pronounce his name. Okay, let's see. And rebounding, the top guy is Adams from the OKC. Now, the night I'm recording this, Sunday night, the Jazz played OKC, and I don't know for the life of me why they didn't push on this guy. I recognize how new he was. I didn't know he was a rookie, but I knew he wasn't that great. I just don't understand it. By the way, the Jazz are still only one win for, I think, like 13, 14 games, so yuck. Rebounds per game, leader is Favarani. For offensive rebounds was Adams. Favarani's leader there. Assists per game. We're still losing to Carter Williams. He's got 6.6 assists per game, but mine are quickly going up there. They are quickly rising to the top on that. 1.5, so we're tied with steals. We're not too far down with blocks. Yeah, we're number 8, and for a point guard, that's not that bad. Turnovers, yeah, we're definitely the top. That's something I really want to focus on is turnovers. Where are we at in this? Probably pretty low. Not the best, you know, shooter. Yeah, 33. Yuck. So let's go all the way up here. 3-point percentage. Well, I know I've made some, so we're probably middle of the pack there. Minutes per game, we are up to 25. Okay, I think we're... Well, let's look at points. So besides Favarani, we're only down by 3. So that's good. That's good. And I think that's really all we need to look at. There's not too much there. There's not too much there. Yeah, look at the attempts. Higher than anybody else because they leave me open. I need to stop that. Okay, well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. There are the stats. On to the game. Right, starting lineup. Burks. Hey, Hayward favors Kanter, so we took the spot from Trey Burke. And where are the brothers? Oh, they're probably not on here. Damn it. The Morris brothers on Phoenix is what I'm really excited about. I love that dynamic. Two brothers on the same team. Wanting the same thing. That's going to push him so far. And I think the Suns are going to be a surprise playoff picture team here this year. All right, our matchup is Eric Bledsoe. Became contagious and became a cold night for everybody. After taking a year to play elsewhere, it seems Gerald Green finally found... All right, here we go. Top of the key. Fast break. Didn't work. We're going to Hayward, looks like. Hayward wide open. Oh, turnover. Damn it. Already. First one for the Ginger King. Not good, though. Come on now. Come on now. Let me through. Oh, wrong button. Damn it. Favors. For three. Sinking it. There's an assist. Wonderful. His touch has disappeared. Oh, here we go. Foul. Oh, damn. All right, Bledsoe. Jesus. Oh, my God. My free throws. Stevie's put down roots there. Looks like he would like to stay for the long term. Well, he's a tremendous player for the Suns back during the final. He passes to the Cobra. 2 points. Wonderful. Yes. I was questioning if that was even going to go down, but I did up some of my stats before this game, so let's go. Let's answer back. 3 of 7 for us. Burks down to Favors. Favors. Ginger King wide open. No foul from the back, but another made shot by Ginger King. Boom! Is that guy's last name Christmas? What? What is his last name? That was a foul on me? What the hell happened there? What is that guy's name? I'm more important about... Is this guy's name really Christmas? What? How in the hell? What? Alright. Christmas. Christmas in Phoenix. Imagine all the puns the damn announcers would use. It's Christmas in July as Christmas goes 13 of 15 for 82 points. Burks in the corner. I'll screen for you. I'll screen for you. Nice foul. Nice, man. Oh, got him to trip up there. I'm going to keep on my defense there, though. It's more important to just stay on the defense. Go, Burks, go. But so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter. Using a lot of my energy up here. There we go. Another easy two-point shot. One more shot, and we get our dynamic goal. Probably not a lot. He'll probably have to pass back to me. Goes to Cantor, who is wide open. Nice assist. Good look. He'll make that one, but it's no good. Going to Rush. Shoot it. 3 points. Going in, assist. Wonderful. Some stats here. Let's see who we got. I know that I have a turnover, at least one. So that's not good. Jefferson, 4 of 7. Morris, 14 points. Good God. Yeah, we don't need to see those plays. The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint. Alright, performance. Let's see here. We are losing the position battle. We need to shoot better. Turnovers and fouls look fine. Assists, rebounds, points. Get a little more involved. That's not a whole lot of criticism there, but it'll work out. Let's start this third quarter off with a very good start here. Let's make a good play for once. Go down to Favors. Down to Favors. I'm not shooting this ball, Favors. Yeah, you're going to have to do it your own damn self. Do it your own damn self. Going down to Cantor. Look at that play. Oh my goodness, if that should have been, that should have been replayed. Behind the back pass to Cantor. 2 points. I think those positions have basically been blurred in the league the last few years. Let's pass it back out. Let's be smart about this. Let's go down to Cantor. See what he can do. Oh! Oh, did I tip that in? Who tipped that in? Was that me? Did I just tip that in? Nice, nice. Down to Favors. Gets blocked. Oh, man.
Nice. Down to Favors. Gets blocked. Oh, man.
The Cobra passes to Burks. Favors guarded by Fry. Give me that rebound. Going to Cantor to pass it out. Give it back to me, pal. Oh, down to Favors under the basket. Assist, baby. Nice 2 points. Another nice 2 points. I think that's my shot. Those mid-ranges off of screens. I think that's the shot I'm going to have to be taking here. And just keep doing that. Just to raise my points per game and my field goal percentage. But we need to stop Bledsoe here. He cannot get the shot. He cannot get the ball next time. Contained him from getting points so far. I feel like this might be his play, though. I feel like this might be his play. Oh, he... Well, we stopped him. Does that count? Damn it. Please don't pass to me. Shoot, he's going to have to shoot that. Oh, he hits it. I was ready for the rebound. You're not going to Bledsoe down here, though. Oh, we got it. He missed it. I got it. Yes. I stopped that man. They've fallen off a bit here in the second half, and I'm not quite sure. I don't know what you're doing, but you need to shoot that ball, Burks. Slightly late, but goes. 2 points again for Ginger King. Dishes to Favors. Shot clock at six. The Jazz working the ball around now. No foul there, but I do get the layup, I was going to say. His hand was all over my forearm, Mr. Referee. Another steal there. Ah, and I'm not going to get it. Go to Hayward. Assist, baby. Look at this. And a replay is a reward. Oh. Damn, that's a great dunk. Bringing the Jazz back within 3 points nearing the end of the third. Rush it, rush it, rush it, rush it. Foul me. No foul. Easy 2 points for Ginger King again. 8 of 15, 17 points, 6 rebounds, a steal, 5 assists. Smith penetrating. Damn it. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. But the only problem is I'm letting my matchup score.
Gotta love the finger roll up and over the defense.
Burks the pass to the Cobra.
Turn, shoot, no, asshole. Doesn't go. Offensive rebound. Put it back for three. Damn it. Should have been for three.
Well, he did have a three-pointer in the first half, but so far...
No foul. Easy to the layup. 68-77. We are only down by 9 points. 5 minutes left to go. Can we do it?
He kicks it to Favors. Shakes him.
Going all the way to Burks for three. No, doesn't happen. And since there's nobody else rebounding, Len gets it. No foul, but 2 points easy under the basket. Alright, so there you guys go. End of the game there, 90-76. I just went on a pissed off, angry spree and I fouled him and I was trying to just boost my points. Such bullshit, man. Idiots. We lost down low, points in the paint. Look at me, I'm storming off the court. One of the better games I've ever had, and you know, social media challenge. What the hell is a challenge? I didn't even 22. We took 22 shots. That's a lot, but I mean, the last seconds I took two shots I shouldn't have. So basically 50. 7 rebounds, 6 assists, 1 steal, 2 blocks, and I kept my turnovers lower than normal, but it's still pretty high. I want to look at the team stats, and I want to look at points in the paint right now. 38-28. Okay. I'm seeing bench points. Yeah, they kicked our ass on the bench. Let's see, where else did they beat us? They beat us at biggest lead, 14. We never had the lead, so that's a bit of a shame. 3-pointers. They had 11 3-pointers. Yeah, some of them were miracles too. They went to the line 10 times more than we did. That's why they won. We got frustrated, that's all. So, you know, whatever. You know, things are meant to be broken, and that was their stupid streak, their stupid losing streak. It had to end against the other worst team in the NBA, us. It was clear you were a force for your team, chipping in so much on offense. Do you feel satisfied with your performance, even though the team lost? It's not about me. I did my part. Could have done more. At least I wasn't terrible. Well, I could say that, but I don't want to be a dick. I want to get this franchise to where it needs to be. It's not about me.
Not at all, man. There's only one stat that matters, and it's wins. Scoring is nice and all, but anyone on our team can get those points if I don't. We're a good team top to bottom, man. The number that counts is the one next to our team name, not the one next to our individual names. You feel me? Nobody runs the table.
Fuck his Favors face right now. He's like, yes. I'm pondering what Ginger King is saying currently. Alright, so our teammate chemistry went up. Yeah, so it's about a team, and the fans didn't like that answer, but that's basically what it is. It's about the team. And the team didn't get shit done. I did. I would say that I flumped on defense, but I mean, I'm a point guard. What do you want me to do? I tried to take a charge. I'm glad Dragic has followed me on Twitter. That's wonderful. That is wonderful. Rookie of the month. Perfect. 5 rebounds in a single game. Perfect. 5 points and 5 rebounds. 5 points, 5 rebounds, 20 points, and then you did a little dance at the end of the game. Any other silly achievements? No. Okay, so let's see here. Let's look at this. You're the one positive we could take from tonight's game. Great job on the glass. I guess we need you to take over even more. If we can't win when you score 21, then what other choice do we have? Yeah. Tried to get a few quotes out of Derek after the game. Why don't you go talk to the Suns? They won the game. We didn't. Oh, loved the effort by Derek tonight in the loss. He was going all out in the very end, which his 7 can attest. All out, up. Going all out up until the very end, which his 7 can attest. Is that my assists? Be more specific, Zach. What are you doing? Gotta give Derek credit. He proved me wrong this time. Might have been a little bit of luck on his part, but he got it done. What did he want to challenge me to? Derek, I hope you're ready for a tough game against us. I can't see you scoring 20. Damn, I'm glad I didn't see that. I probably would have pushed it. And that's if you're lucky, try and prove me wrong. And I did prove him wrong. Sweet. And now Dragic is following me. Alright, well, there you go. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Not a whole lot to talk about after that. I'm a little upset. I'm a little upset after that game. But there we go. Thank you for watching, and I am Derek D. Ginger King, checking out.